That's in the air. What a catch. It is Ricky Ponting.
Brilliant. Ponting has put down a couple in this tournament.